Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, the farmer and the son. In a small beautiful village full of flowers and plants, there lived an old farmer. He took care of flowers and trees, and in the summer he picked the fruit and sold it. One day when the old farmer went out to care for the trees and plants, the sun wasn't there. He looked up and saw that the sun was behind the dark clouds. This continued for days and months until the old farmer became worried. The old farmer climbed a hill so that he got closer to the sun. He then raised his head towards the sky and began to talk to the sun. The old farmer said to the sun,
"Why are you hiding behind the clouds? The life of plants and trees and every other living thing depends on you. If you stay behind the clouds, everyone will die."
The sun said,
I used to give light to all the flowers and trees, but no one cared and ever noticed. So the God Almighty sent the clouds, and everyone now gets the light from behind the clouds.
So the farmer said,
"Is there anything that I can do so that I see you once again?"
The sun said,
"Go and take sunflower seeds from all over the world and plant them and take good care of them until they grow and face me."
The old farmer said,
"I will try my best and please pray for me that I can do this."
The old farmer jumped on his horse and traveled all over the world and collected sunflower seeds. He then went to his farm and planted some. Every day he went to his farm and watered and took care of the sunflowers until slowly they sprouted. They got bigger and bigger until one Friday when the old farmer went to his farm, he suddenly became very happy. All the sunflowers had grown and were facing the sun. The old farmer thanked the Almighty God right away and raised his head to the sky and said,
"Oh, kind sun, we are waiting for your arrival."
The clouds started to move away slowly until the sun appeared and shone on the whole world. مانند خورشید در پشت ابری دیگه برامون نمونده صبری تو مثل خورشید چه آشنایی مهدی ماعود امام مایی ای کاش ما هم شبیه گلها یک روز گردیم یاور آقا خورشید زیبا فدای نورت منتظریم تا روز ظهورت
اللهم صل على محمد و آل محمد و اجل فرجهم.